contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Product of the Hart family dungeon, carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment. Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring. The daughter of Jim the Animal Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart. Got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
Destination Destruction.
The War Goddess!
Ember Moon.
Herself to the absolute limit, no matter the circumstance.
Ember Moon, as
she could do it here. She breaks the count quick.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Oh, what a kick.
Gosh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
And shoulders are down. Stop the ref count before two.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
To line her up from the top.
From the top!
Natalya, one of the most experienced members of the WWE roster. How does her opponent work against that?
You know, for as talented as she is, Natalya can
take off. Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
To the abdomen. Natalya landed it right there.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. And she's not done yet.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And here comes Natalya. And here's Natalya. What's she doing here, Corey? Unique submission applied by the Queen of Hearts. Look at her go.
Her opponent has to be in agony.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
She is in trouble here. Or is she able to reverse the pressure and escape?
From behind.
Back suplex. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter! I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
Look at this. She releases the hold. Shoulders down! Moment.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out? Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
And Natalya has taken control.
The claws have come out for Natalya.
Oh, what a shot. From behind.
taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
Natalya thinking she can close this one out. This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh.
The sharpshooter!
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger. Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out!
Looks like she has other plans here.
She covers for the pin!
Not three.
Natalya strikes with Natty by nature.
Natalya showing off that patented in-ring prowess there.
And able to beat Natalya to the punch.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Moon has an opening.
Oh, look at the camel clutch.
Incredible torque.
Natalya wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving.
Cover. Is it enough?
Myself the same question. I have no idea.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
From way up top. He's lost.
Amber Moon about to end this fight.
For the win. Two count. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Up and down, brutal.
This is truly